Hi everyone, it's Ali and welcome back to the Heffy Doodle YouTube channel. Today I have three very bright and cheerful bookmarks that I've made using the Mark My Words bookmarks and also some product that was very kindly sent to me from Ranger Ink, some liquid pearls in some really bright and fantastic colours. So I'm going to start using the Circles of Life stencil, and I've cut out some bookmarks using that Mark My Words dies for the bookmarks, and I've just stuck that down on top really well. And I'm going to use the first color, which is the Dazzle, which is that really bright almost fluorescent pink. So I'm just going to gently sort of swipe that over the stencil. You don't want to be too heavy-handed here, because otherwise you'll push your medium underneath the stencil and you'll make it smudge. The next one is, I was going to mix two colours here, so I picked the Lightning, because I just love pink and yellow together, and they just look really cool, these bright colours, they're so amazing, perfect for young children. And again, just gently pushing that over the stencil so I don't smear it too much. Then I'm going to just peel that off and carefully lift that up and put it aside to dry, so you can see the great texture that it gives and those fantastic colours. So I've done those in the colours that I mentioned of the liquid pearls. I've done three bookmarks there, and they were fantastic to work with, the liquid pearls. They're really kind of shimmery and a little bit metallic-y as well. I've stamped out three of the Super Dudes from the Super Dudes stamp set, and then I've coloured them in with my Copics just to give them those bright colours, and I've coordinated the colours of the Copics with the liquid pearls colours. So once I had coloured in all of my Super Dudes, I then ran them through my die cutting machine and cut them out, and then placed them on their coordinating bookmark. So you can see they look really bright and colourful, and they just fit perfectly on those bookmarks. So I was super happy with them at this stage. Now I've stamped out some of the sentiments from that Super Dude set and cut them out, trimmed them down to little sentiments, and deciding where they were going to go on my bookmarks, and then I'm just adhering them on with some liquid glue, like so. Then I just wanted to finish them off with some a tassel ribbon at the top, and I thought white would just be good given there was so much colour on them already. So I just finished them off with a bit of white ribbon, like so. So very easy, and they have some great texture to them with that liquid pearls, and I hope you give it a go and that the littlies in your life enjoy them. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you again next time.